what it does.
Start off by stepping forward with both hands, reaching out to go one and two, three and four, to go five, six, to now go seven and eight. Okay? My next part, we're gonna go one and two, three and four, five, lean in six, to go roll and eight. Good. And my next part is a groove. We're going to go one and two, one hand there, hit and hit, both hands there. Okay? And now for our last part, we're just going to go back to the top. We're going to go one and two, three and four, five, six. And at this last part, we're going to go seven and eight. And there you go. You did it.